And we're back for more Voltz, I guess. Okay. I'm not sure if we're ready, but we could go mining. This is it. Okay. Let me make some spare pickaxes. Hopefully we find some, like, some shit and stuff. Oh, wow. This in my inventory because we need this shit like proper. I mean without ores, where would we be right now? And cobblestone kind of counts as an ore in a way. Okay, let me just make another sword and we'll be on our way. I haven't used my sword yet. I'm scared. Very scared. Okay. Okay. Going off to the mine. Done. God, oh, Jesus, oh God, why, spiders, I did nothing to you, we got string, so please, just die. Die, you idiot, you bust, yeah, run away, bust. Skip today again. So, it's not going too well. Oh, Jesus! Jeez. Okay. God, that was close. Oh. It's not going as well as I expected. So, I don't know how to get my stuff back. Because if I go back in there, I'll kill myself. I don't really want to kill myself. Not now. So I'll have to try and find my stuff. I just nearly escaped that creeper. So this is really going too well. So, yeah. I don't know what to do. I have nothing left. And I'll be back. Okay, I've got good news and I've got bad news. The good news is there is a mine right there. I mean, like, my house was right on top of a mine shaft, whatever you want to call it. And the bad news is we're gonna start over again. Oh, I've got one more good news. Look at that. Can you see that? Maybe if I put my... Oh, it is on far. Okay. So, can you see those woods there? That's where we're going. I mean, look at all that wood. How tall those trees are. So, I guess we're gonna leave it here. We have to start over again. I'll try and retrieve my stuff, but